I love it. Puts it on the glass. It's old school right there.
Down by two. Bonner. Head fake. Looks it up and in. We're going overtime. Juana Bonner once again saving the day for Phoenix in the final seconds here in regulation.
And she has knocked down some big shots in her career here in Phoenix.
Shelly looking. Bottled up on the wing. 4 seconds. Three. Fires. Hits! Oh my goodness, what a shot by Shelly.
Pass. Oh, this one by Sam Peters. This one should count as five. Oh my, Devereaux Peters, she cups the ball, brings it down. Wow.
Peters left, spins it home. 11 first half points for the fifth year pro.
Rodgers doesn't shoot it. Now she throws it up there and drops it in. Acrobatic move by Rodgers.
And I was going to say, I thought Sugar Rodgers should have taken that shot initially. And she goes and takes the tougher shot here and finishes. That's a big basket.
Joni. No, watch it, McGrave. It's good.
I'm the head pass to Rashawn McGrave. There is a little showtime, Shoney.
Pinky Grinder gives it a home.
Well, but that's the kind of play that the Mercury not only needs for themselves, but obviously their fans are looking to get in. But great spin moves on him.
Bonner on the crossover. Bonner moving to her right. High arching three on the way. DB passes in from deep for the win.
She wanted it and says, we're coming with the W.
Quinn. Throws it for Mitchell, puts up the shot, and hits it, and it is a three-pointer. And if it stands, it would win the game. Got bounce, ball game over.